Somebody's in the house. Amen. Somebody's in the house. Hallelujah. I feel him. Hallelujah. I know that he's here. Praise God. Praise God. I don't think it's going to take much for the preacher to get up and give us a word, because the Lord is here. Amen. May people may think I'm crazy, but I believe that we are going to come to a time that our shadows are going to heal the people. Amen. I believe that we're going to come a time that we're going to walk on water. Amen. I believe that we're going to come a time that when we speak the word, the devil's going to tremble and have to leave. Amen. No, no amens. I must be the only one. Praise God. I thank God tonight for our musicians, this part of the Speak the Word ministry. And thank God for that. My grandson on bass. I thank God. And my grandson over here on guitar, Jordan. And the other night when the young lady was playing the piano, that was my granddaughter. I'm not bragging, but I'm so thankful. I'm blessed. Amen. She was given that piano 2 months ago, baby. 2 months ago. And she sat down and prayed, anointed her hands, and you see the results. She played, just played, and she wrote her own songs, composed the music to them. I am blessed. Amen. We're going to pick up an offering, and I asked my little brother, to come and sing. And where's our bucket? Oh, it's a basket. Need a chair here. Bring your offerings. I talked in the basket. Bring your offering and do the best that you can. Amen. For Ryan, I see Ryan coming in here. Amen. Ryan is a pastor at a full gospel church in Cache, Oklahoma.